Hello everyone, welcome to today's session. Hello everyone, welcome to today's session. How is everyone doing today? Hi Amit, hello Dia, welcome to the session guys. Hi Shitij, how is everyone doing today? Hello Amrish, hi Azad, welcome to the session. Hello Meenal, how is everyone doing today? Hello, hi Azad, hi Meenal, hello Amrish, hi Dia, hello Shitij. Hello guys, so welcome to the session everyone. So today's session is going to be a very important session. The reason is, in today's session, we're going to be combining... Yeah, today we're going to be combining both para jumbles and odd one out. Okay, so it's going to be a very, very important session. It's going to be very crucial. Hi guys, hello Shitij, hi Prasanna, welcome to the session. Are I'm looking different. Amit, good different? Yeah, you are that different. Okay. Ha, Amrish, I'm doing good. Okay, I'm doing good, guys. So, how is everybody else doing? Okay. Yes, I know, guys. Today was a little caught up. Acha, good different. Thank you, Amit. Thanks. No, no, Raj. Just meeting all of you. Probably that's why. Okay, I'm doing good. Doing good too, Dia. So, welcome to the session, everyone. Okay. Hi guys, welcome to the session. So today's session is a little extra special. We're going to discuss para jumbles. We're going to discuss odd one out. Kal jahan par humne discussion choda tha, hum aaj wahi se pick up karenge. So from where we left off yesterday, we're going to start from there today. Ha Amrish, yes, you're right. Correct Amrish. So but come on. So now... Are no... nahi Amit, abhi tak nahi. Aaj, you know, Amit, that's probably 15th tarikh ko, 15th or 20th, then we'll see Amit, then we'll see. Okay, so right guys, so today's session very important. We're going to be discussing the technique. We are going to do a lot of practice. So welcome to the session everyone. Those who are not a part of this session, guys, join the session. And join the channel, subscribe to the channel, click on the notifications button. Guys, everybody press the like button, share button, subscribe button. Hello, Prachi. What a way to announce yourself, Prachi. Hello. So, guys, and those who are not a part of the group, everyone, join the group for your entire VRC preparation, guys. Unacademy _ Ritu Dudhoria. The link is in the description below. Okay, so welcome to the session, guys. Or guys, Amit, now dekho, now look at my face. I'll be more happy, right? Guys, those who want to take the plus subscription, not those who want to. I want everyone to take the plus subscription. Guys, cat is bahut kareeb hai, bahut paas mein hai. Every bit of help that we can give. Huh, correct. So every bit of help that we can get, especially when it comes to the guys, kal jo mera plus course hai wo launch ho chuka hai. Kal se hum log live jane wale hai, and we are going to discuss the entire VRC section and revise the entire VRC section. So take the plus subscription, guys. Use the code RITUMBA, and if it's plus time, it's also jingle time. Hai na Amresh? Are wah, Amresh ka aa chuka hai, Diya ka aa chuka hai. Chalo, let's read. This is really getting fun, guys. Come on. Are Amresh, limerick, okay. Johnny, yes, Papa. Enrolled plus. No, Papa. No, Papa. Following Ritu, ma'am. Yes, Papa. Then enrolled using ma'am's code RITUMBA only. Yes. Yes, Papa. I must say, Amresh, this has been the funniest, and you know, something that's really cracked me up. Okay, rise with them. Yes, Papa. Are wonderful. I must say, Amresh, I must ask you this, Amresh. Aapko kitna time laga to come up with this? How much time did it take you to come up with this? Wonderful. Bahut acche. Okay. Very good, guys. And okay, now let's have a look at Diaz as well. Chalo. 1 minute, guys. So yes, I want all of you to take the plus subscription using the code RITUMBA. And this will help you to remember, guys. Ye aapka mnemonic ho jayega. Johnny, yes, Papa. Are wonderful. Okay. Come on. It's going to be hard, but it's going to be worth every penny you spend on plus if you use RITUMBA. So go, guys, take plus, and I assure you it's worth the expense. Are wonderful, Diya. And true, it's going to be worth every penny. So trust me, guys, it's worth every penny. Everybody, take the Plus subscription and yes. Hello, Sakshi. Welcome to the session. So I want all of you to take the Plus subscription only using the code RITUMBA. Wonderful, guys. Great job. Great job, guys. हाँ अमित, यू विल बी आपको सारे आपके सारे पैरा जंगल के दर्द से मुक्त कराया जाएगा. हाँ दान दिया. ओके कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सेशन. सो गाइस, स्पेशल क्लासेस एवरीडे एट 6. आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू रिमेंबर टू अटेंड द स्पेशल क्लासेस. आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू रिमेंबर टू अटेंड द प्लस कोर्सेज. एनरोल फॉर द प्रीवियस एनरोल फॉर द न्यू प्लस कोर्स गाइस. कल 8 अक्टूबर से कंप्लीट रिविजन फ्रॉम 3 PM. Go through all the previous plus courses and be prepped. Okay? So come on, guys. Let's continue with our discussion. So I'm going to pick up the same, you know, from where we left off yesterday. So kal humne ye teen questions ko ekdam detail mein discuss kiya tha. Now come on, let's start with this question. So this was a question that we were stuck in. Correct. Yesterday we had stopped our discussion at this question. So I'm going to explain this to you and then we're going to move on to all the questions of para jumbles and odd one out. Okay. हाँ गाइस, हेलो साक्षी, वेलकम टू द सेशन. इफ यू वांट टू सी योरसेल्फ इन IIMA, डोंट थिंक मच, टेक प्लस यूजिंग रितु एमबीए. यू विल लव द एक्सपीरियंस एवरी डे, जस्ट डोंट फॉरगेट अबाउट रितु एमबीए. अरे यस रोहित, वंडरफुल, बहुत अच्छे. एंड यस IIMA BSc एंड रोहित फॉर यू एस्पेशली एक्सेल आ रहा है ना. ओके हाँ अमित, इस वीक में हमको एस करना है गाइस. गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. दिस अरे यस दिया, सो दिस वीक वी हैव टू एस दिस गाइस. हमको पैरा जंबल्स एस करना है, आरसीज एस करना है. सो दैट्स व्हाई इन स्पेशल क्लासेस आई मेनली टेकिंग यू थ्रू आरसीज. जो हमारा यूट्यूब सेशन चल रहा है वी आर लुकिंग एट पैरा बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस, और जो हमारा प्लस सेशन चल रहा है दैट इज गोइंग टू बी अ कंप्लीट रिविजन. Okay, guys, so all of these avenues. So all those who have joined the session, hello, guys, once again. Come on, now let's start practicing. Okay, right, done, done, Rohit, thank you. And a key for Dia too. Okay, so guys, come on, let's start with the session. So this is a question from yesterday. Pehle isko ek baar se discuss kar lete hain quickly and then we'll move to the others. Okay, so guys, I'm not going to spend too much time on this. The order for this question was 2143. Okay. So let's analyze the order for this question, everyone. Okay, so let's analyze the order for this question. Come on, everyone. Quickly, listen to me. Okay, come on, guys. Let's discuss this. Chalo. This is a difficult truth to learn. So this cannot be my opener. The problem with eternity is not that it doesn't exist, but that it is undesirable and incoherent. It kills meaning and collapses value. This can be my opening sentence. Haan, Diya. I have to check. I'm not hearing him. So probably done for, slept for the day. I'll have to check, but. Okay. An eternity based on the absence of change would not be a rescue from anything, but an end of everything meaningful. This also can be my opening sentence. But once we seriously consider the consequences of existence without end, the prospect is not only horrifying, but meaningless. This also cannot be my opening sentence. So my opening sentence is either going to be 2 or 3. Mera opening sentence ya to 2 hoga ya to 3 hoga. So if there are two possibilities for an opening sentence, I'm not going to select one. Rather, I'm going to form links. Now, there are two things which are going to help me form link. One is this pronoun and the other one is conjunction. Plus, when it's four sentence para jumbles, rely a little bit on logic as well. Okay, so now guys, I mainly want you to look at the fourth one. ठीक है, आई वॉन्ट यू टू लुक एट द फोर्थ वन. वंस वी सीरियसली कंसिडर, बट वाई बट वंस वी सीरियसली कंसिडर. आई नो इट इज डिफिकल्ट, बट वंस वी सीरियसली कंसिडर. आई नो दैट इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड, बट लुक इन टू इट केयरफुली गाइज. आई नो दैट इट्स सीरियस, आई नो दैट इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू डाइजेस्ट, बट वंस जस्ट टेक दैट इन टू कंसिडरेशन. सो बट वंस वी सीरियसली कंसिडर, दिस इज अ डिफिकल्ट ट्रूथ टू लर्न. So 1 and 4 becomes a subset because of this word but. Did all of you understand this? Yes or no, guys? Clear? 1 and 4 is a subset? Yes or no? Everyone clear with this? Jaldi, guys. Okay, everyone got this down. Yes, you're clear with 1 and 4 as a subset. Okay, अरे क्षितिज, आई नेवर मेट अ बंच ऑफ यू नो एज जोवियल. यू गाइज मेक मी दिस जोवियल. अरे थैंक यू सो मच क्षितिज, थैंक्स अ लॉट गाइज. ओके सो गाइज, 1 and 4, नॉट नेसेसरली अम्बरीश, नॉट नेसेसरली, बट अ वेरी गुड पॉइंट दैट अम्बरीश हैज पिक्ड अप गाइज. की ठीक है, आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अम्बरीश क्वेश्चन विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, सो आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू लिसन टू दिस. Now see, Ambrish's question is, when you have quotations, either they would come at the beginning or at the end. No, because we have to be very careful of one thing here, Ambrish. Let us say these quotations are coming with something that when we are introducing the main, let's say, topic, or you're introducing a word or you're coining a word and then the entire passage talks about that. Yes, then it's going to come in the introduction. Then it's going to come in the introduction. But look at this, an eternity based on absence of change. Here, this is put within quotes, but this is not the main idea of the passage. This is not the main topic of the passage. This is not, if actually, agar eternity was in quotes na Ambrish, then we would have considered this sentence to be the opener. Did you understand the difference, guys? Yes or no? So it's not necessary that this has to come to the, this has to come at the beginning. Did you understand that, Ambrish? अरे धृति, थैंक यू सो मच. अरे एनी टाइम गाइज, एनी टाइम. आई एम सो अरे थैंक यू फॉर अप्रिशिएटिंग इट गाइज, थैंक्स अ लॉट गाइज. यू आर मेकिंग मी ब्लश नाउ. ओके कम ऑन. सो गाइज, 1 and 4 बिकम्स अ सबसेट. ओके ओके सो 1 and 4 बिकम्स अ सबसेट. नाउ लेट्स लुक एट 2 केयरफुली एंड लेट्स लुक एट 3 केयरफुली. ओके, we seriously consider the consequences of existence without end. The prospect is not only horrifying but meaningless. An eternity based on the absence of change would not be a rescue from anything but an end to of everything meaningful. So this talks about meaningless. This also talks about an end of everything meaningful. Ha Prachi, thank you so much. I received your hat and it means a lot. Thank you. Are Chetna, thank you so much. Guys, अरे थैंक यू सो मच. हाँ थैंक यू सो मच गाइज. गाइज आई एम सीरियसली गोइंग टू बी ब्लशिंग नाउ. ओके थैंक यू सो मच. अरे थैंक्स अ लॉट गाइज. ओके सो गाइज, आई एम गोइंग टू पुट 4 and 3 टुगेदर. हाँ सो गाइज, हाँ डन दिया डेफिनेटली. सो आई एम गोइंग टू पुट 4 and 3 करेक्ट. अरे सचिन कम ऑन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू पुट 4 and 3 टुगेदर. गुड सचिन, चलो. Now let's look at 2. Hi Akanksha, welcome to the session. Now look at 2 guys. The problem with eternity is not that it doesn't exist, but that it is undesirable. So this basically introduces that the passage is going to be negative in tone. So 2 becomes our opener. 2 becomes our opener. Did all of you understand this, guys? I do not know how many of you have understood. Okay, got this everyone? Yes or no? 2, 1, 4, 3. Down guys with this. हाँ अमित, प्राची ने मेरे को टोपी पहनाई. करेक्ट. ओके गाइज, गॉट दिस एवरीवन? 2, 1, 4, 3. यस और नो? हाँ आई रिपीट 4, 3. साक्षी लुक एट 4, 3. 4 बोल रहा है मीनिंगलेस. ओके एंड इवन 3 टॉक्स अबाउट, यस इट्स एवरीथिंग, एवरीथिंग रेस्क्यू फ्रॉम एनीथिंग बट एन एंड ऑफ एवरीथिंग मीनिंगफुल. See, an eternity based on the absence of change would not be a rescue from anything. It will not help us in any way. But it will be an end of everything meaningful. Everything will be meaningless. And this is ultimate. So it ends on this ultimate note. Ki sab kuch, end of everything meaningful. Got it, guys? Sakshi, did you understand this? Okay, very good, guys. Come on, let's go. Okay. Got it, everyone? Yes, great, Azad. Come on. Now, guys, let's start practicing. So this was a hangover question from yesterday. Now let's start with something fresh and new. Okay, huh? Yes, Rohit. I'll repeat the quotation wala as well. Till then, everybody else try this out. Okay, so I'll repeat the quotation wala concept. See, Rohit, quotation wala concept basically means when do you use quotations? If the author is introducing a word, or if the author is coining a word, or if the author is introducing the topic, and you know, but that has to be like the main topic. Huh? Correct, Sakshi. So that has to be the main topic. Or that has to be something which has been introduced. Now here, absence of change jo quotations mein tha, that was not the main topic. That was not the main introduction. That was not a new word which was coined, or that was not a new phrase around which the entire passage revolves. So it is not necessary for us to start with that. Did you get that, Rohit? Clear? If it's something like new, for example, eternity quotes mein hota, then yes, I would have put that in the beginning because the entire passage revolves around eternity. Got it? Clear? Okay. Come on, guys. Next question on your screens. Come on, everyone. Quickly, guys. Come on. Para jumbles, odd one out. Should not be a problem for us anymore. It should not be a headache for us anymore. These are extremely advanced level questions, guys. But we have to come to this level. And we have to be able to grapple. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. Focus on language here. Come on, everyone. Come on, Rohit, Sakshi, Azad, Sachin, Prachi, Amit, Akanksha. Come on, Shitij. Come on, Chetna. Come on, Ambresh. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, Prasanna. Okay, Sachin says 4312. Come on. Two, four, one, three, two, four, three, one. Vertiginous. Okay, Dee, I'm so sorry I didn't see it. Vertiginous. Jab aap vertigo bolte ho, you feel dizzy when you see from a height. So, vertiginous means high. Very, very, like, very high. Okay, 2431. 2431 seems like the popular option. Dhriti says 2413. Okay. 2431. Okay, Dhriti says 2431. Azad says 2431. Okay. Okay, guys, come on. Let's discuss this. So, guys, those who said 4 is your opener, I just want you to look at this word. Similarly unfolded. Because of this, 4 cannot be my opening sentence. 3 cannot be my opening sentence. 1 cannot be my opening sentence. So, my opening sentence has to be 2. Hayana, my opening sentence has to be 2. Because it says similarly unfolded. Similarly unfolded. Haan, Sakshi, I'll tell you. So, I just want to highlight some things. 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. So, guys, majority is right. Majority is right. Answer is 2, 4, 3, 1. Majority is right, which is very good. Now, see, similarly unfolded. So, I can definitely say that 2 and 4 are linked. Unfolded onto a flat page, similarly unfolded. Correct? So, I can say 2, 4 is a link. Very good, guys. I'm very happy that you've got this right. Because this tests your knowledge of language really well. So, I'm very, very happy today. Okay. So, they bolta unfolded and this is similarly unfolded. So, 2 and 4 become a subset. This is talking about similarity. This says but unlike. So, similarity ke baad but unlike. But unlike. This one allows us to see in three dimensions. Three dimensions, up, down, left, right, and then throughout the universe. So, it's a map of galaxies which are colored according to the distance. So, this explains how it is so three-dimensional and further talks about this map. So, answer option will be 2431. Did all of you understand this, guys? Yes or no? 2431. Amit, nahi. 2341 nahi ho sakta. Because 2's but unlike. But unlike. Unlike ka opposite kya hoga? Like. Yeah, similar. So, 4 and 3 is a definite subset because of but. 2 and 4 is a definite subset because of similarly unfolded. So, we come with 1 as the odd one, last one. Got it, everyone? No, Rohit, sorry, not odd one, last one. So, 2, 4, 3, 1 becomes an order. Okay, got it, guys. So, the key was similarly, but. those, it's, just these pronouns. Okay, very good. Good going, guys. Good going. Come on. Yes, Sakshi, that was the exact approach. Pair two together, couples banao, aur phir saath mein arrange kar do. Very good. Wonderful, guys. Come on, next question on your screens. Quickly, guys. No, Rohit, this was a para-jumble question. Para-jumble question. Odd one out questions, will come to it. First, let's try out the para-jumble questions. Come on. Come on, everyone. देखो यहाँ पे इंडिविजुअल लॉयल्टीज कॉइंड है बट सी वेदर दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट ओल्ड वॉर्स कॉइंड है सी इफ दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट सिविल क्वालिटीज भी कोर्ट्स में है सी सो जज गाइज देर आर थ्री थ्री विद इन कोर्ट्स सो यू हैव टू से विच वन इज लाइक द विच वन सेट्स द टोन फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ द पैसेज विच इज एन इंट्रोडक्शन कम ऑन Quotations can be used to indicate sarcasm as well. Quotation can be used to indicate a term as well. So be very careful. Come on. Come on, guys. ओके सचिन सेज 2314 सचिन थोड़ा सा प्रूफ रीड करो आकांक्षा सेज 2341 आजाद 2134 गाइज एटलीस्ट टेक 60 सेकेंड्स दैट्स ऑलवेज बीन माई सजेशन कम ऑन एटलीस्ट टेक 60 सेकेंड्स गाइज Two, three, one, four. Two, four, three, one. Guys, here, focus on the logic. Focus on meaning. Come on, they formed. Come on, guys. One, four, two, three. Okay, guys, till now I have not seen one right answer bhi. नहीं गाइस अभी तक मुझे एक भी राइट आंसर नहीं मिला है नॉट गॉट अ सिंगल वन राइट येट कम ऑन आई नो यू कैन डू दिस गाइस जस्ट टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ टाइम कम ऑन गाइस No, guys. If I'm okay, I can see one right answer. Ek, if I'm not mistaken, मुझे अभी तक एक right answer मिला है. एक right answer मिला है. Okay, guys, I'm gonna give you a clue. I want you to guess whose answer is that. Okay. चलो, the clue is emoji. Come on. Who's got it right? Come on, guys. Let's see if you get this right. Who's got it right? Are, very good. Yes, guys. Sakshi. Very good, Sakshi. Brilliant. Okay. So, guys, the answer option is 2413. Very good, Sakshi. There you go. Okay, guys. The answer option is 2413. Let's analyze this a little. Don't worry, guys. If you've not got this right, it's a little to do with logic. Okay, I want you all to focus a little carefully, guys. Thoda sa carefully dekho. Okay. Now, this question, the reason I picked this question for today's session is, language ka humne dekha tha is question mein. Sorry, is question mein we saw language. Now, this question purely shows you how to arrange based on logic. So, I want all of you to listen to this really carefully. Arey, sorry, Dhriti. Amit, dhyan se dekho, Amit. Dhyan se dekho, Amit. The nation wants to know why Amit's not getting it right yet. Come on, Amit. Dhyan se dekho, aapko milega answer. Come on. Listen to this carefully, guys. Listen to this explanation really carefully. Arey, no, Sakshi. That's very good. It's all your practice, guys. Come on. Now, let's look at this. See, everyone, listen to this now. Russia and Greece are major examples of individual loyalties. So, focus should be on this word. Being informed less by impersonal discourses and more by fluid, shifting and often locally based cleavages. So, they are being informed less by impersonal. Impersonal means something that's not personal. And more by locally based cleavages. It's less impersonal and more local. Now, understand the meaning, guys. It talks about individual loyalties. Hello, Nandini. Come on. The nature of civil wars prescribes the pervasive involvement, widespread involvement of average people. But many have questioned the actual existence of widespread popular support in old wars for the ideological battle. Now, understand this. Ideological battle. Okay, two questions, Nandini. They formed the basis. They formed the basis for the majority of the tacit support given to all sides. Which sides? Okay. By considering the micro level concerns of the peasant populations. By considering the micro level concerns of the peasant populations of Greece and Russia, it can be seen that these divisions, which divisions, guys? Which divisions had far more to do with economics than with ideology or nationalism? Can I link 2 and 4 together? It basically talks about an ideological battle and it says that it had more to do with economics than with ideology or nationalism. Yes or no, guys? Can I link 2 and 4 together? Can I link 2 and 4 together? Yes or no? 2 says you have questioned whether really was it an ideological battle. This says yes. If you actually see this, it can be seen that it was not ideological. It was not nationalism. It was more to do with economics. Yes? Okay. Yahan diya. Shoot. So, ye bol raha hai ki everybody questioned ki was it an ideological battle. This is saying no, it was not an ideological battle. It can be seen that it had more to do with economics than with ideology or nationalism. Now, you tell me, guys, these divisions kya hai? Look at this. By considering the micro-level concerns of the peasant populations of Greece and Russia, it can be seen that these divisions had far more to do with economics. These divisions, division basically means divisions of people on the side of Greece and on the side of Russia. Matlab, jab ye battle hua tha, Greece, I mean, where this was a tiff between Greece and Russia, so which sides people took. So these divisions basically means the sides, the support that they took. Did you understand that, Dia? Yes or no? Division of people. Division in terms of their sides. Division in terms of the support. Got it? Huh. So division wala part yahan pe. Huh, correct. So if you're looking, suppose you were the one who was looking for a connector for these divisions. Haan, Nandini, I'll explain. If you were the one who was looking for a connector with these divisions, which option would you link it with? Which option would you link it with? This does not talk about divisions. Okay. Now, this option does not talk about, let's say, you know, this option does not basically talk about divisions as such. The word is not there. This option does not talk about divisions as such. So, ye jo these divisions hai, these divisions basically means ye batwara. Okay, this kind of taking sides, this kind of split that we had seen. Okay, did you understand this, guys? Yes or no? Yes or no, guys? Did you understand this? Did you understand this? How many of you understood this, guys? How many of you understood this? How many of you understood this? Okay, Guys, how many of you understood this? What do you think I'm doing, guys? What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm doing? Acha, what do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm playing? Come on, guys. I needed to have a little bit of fun with you. Huh. So, guys, I'm sorry. Sakshi, aapka answer close hai. But it's not exact. I'm so sorry. But good. Good attempt, Sakshi. Good attempt, everyone. No, I do not want you to leave your opinions. Because till now, guys, you were just agreeing and agreeing and agreeing and agreeing with me. And I didn't want all of you to just keep agreeing with me. Okay, I wanted you to think a little. I wanted to know if you are awake or not. Okay. Huh, exactly, guys. Good, good. Those who didn't agree with me, it's good. So, guys... So guys, those who have been with me before, you must have understood that I've done this a lot of times. But dekho, guys, you were okay. Stick to your guts, everyone. I want you to be awake. I want you to listen. I was just testing you. Okay, so very good, guys. Those who didn't give in, very good. Come on, everyone. No, Sakshi was a good attempt. Okay, and very good. Sakshi got the previous questions right. So, it was not like a spoof on Sakshi as well. Come on, guys. Now, let's look into this. Huh. So, Durvesh, wait. Wait, guys. Correct. Exactly. Come on, guys. I'll give you the right answer. The right answer, everyone, is 2143. The right answer is 2143. And most of you did get it right. So most of you did get it right. The answer is 2143. Yes. I'll come to all your doubts now. Now listen to this, guys. Come on. Good. I wanted someone to question me on these divisions, which you did. Very good, Diya. Which you did, Amresh. Very good. So guys, mera main point yehi tha, these divisions. Okay. Now, which option? Good, Prasanna. Very good. So, guys, which option? I'll come to your doubt, Diya. Now, which option talks about these divisions? Who will link it? Who is going to link it, guys? The person who's going to link it gets 100 points from my side. Come on. These divisions. I'll explain, Dhriti. I'll explain everything. Good, Meenal. Come on, guys. These divisions. Where do I link it? What do I link it to? Come on. These divisions, kisse link karna hai? Which option gives you divisions? Which option gives you divisions? Cleavages. I wanted someone to point this out. Nay, cleavages. Guys, cleavages basically means divisions. So answer 1 and 4 is a definite link. 1 and 4 is a definite link. Locally based cleavages. Someone is going, let's say, locally based divisions. Russia side, Greece side. Within Russia and Greece, there are divisions. Okay. So ye cleavages have to be linked to divisions. Do all of you agree with this now? Yes or no? I'm playing the angel now. Do all of you agree with 1 and 4? Yes or no, guys? Everyone agrees with 1 and 4. Good, Rohit. Huh, 1 and 4 is correct. So, cleavages and these divisions. So, 1 and 4 becomes a link. Now you're satisfied. Very good. Huh. Individual loyalties does not necessarily mean... It means divisions, but Rohit, I cannot link these divisions. I need a specific noun for it. So, this would be the noun for it. Okay, this would be more because of loyalties, these cleavages have happened, which I can call as divisions. Okay, huh, correct. Russia and Greece, Greece and Russia, that's why 1 and 4 can also be linked to each other. That is why also 1 and 4 can be linked to each other. Okay, now let's look at 3 also. They formed the basis for the majority of the tacit support. They formed, what formed? They formed, what formed? These micro level concerns. So that is why 4 and 3 are also linked to each other. Do you all agree with this? They formed the basis. What is a base for a majority of the support? Your concerns, small concerns, micro level concerns. Hard way, but more than loyalties, cleavages is a perfect link. Okay, so 1 and 4 is a link. 4 and 3 is a link. Micro level concerns. Okay. Now, the only sentence which is left out is 2. The nature of civil wars. Now, see, Russia and Greece is an example. This is again talking about an example. This cannot be your opening sentence. So, which option introduces the point that yes, you're talking about civil wars? You're talking about a very important question or a debate that people have in their minds. Which one? Two. Okay. Nay, they formed, no, how can Russia and Greece form the basis for the support? So, for the basis of the support, why do you support a particular party? Because of the concern that they address. ठीक है, सो कंसर्न से आप दे को लिंक कर सकते हो. डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस गाइस? नाउ लिसन टू दिस लिंक. क्लीवेजेस, दीज डिविजन्स, ओके, वन एंड फोर लिंक्ड, दे फॉर्म्ड द बेसिस, दीज सिविल वॉर्स डेफिनेटली कैन नॉट बी माय ओपनर, दे फॉर्म्ड दीज माइक्रो लेवल कंसर्न्स. व्हाट फॉर्म्स द बेसिस ऑफ सपोर्ट? माइक्रो लेवल कंसर्न्स. सो फोर एंड थ्री कैन बी लिंक्ड टू ईच अदर एंड देन टू बिकम्स योर ओपनर. गॉट इट एवरीवन? Correct, exactly. So the proper noun comes first and then comes in the description. Very good, Durvesh. Very good. Yes, good, Rohit. So it's going to be a combination of both. Okay, why not 2-3? Because 2-3 mein bol raha hai, they formed Prachi. So they formed the basis of the support given to all sides. They formed. Ye they kya hai? Civil wars can't be they. Okay. Average people. People can't be the basis for the support. Wars can't be the basis of the support. I need a plural noun for this, na? I need a plural noun for this. Exactly, Sakshi. Yes. Azad. I will repeat it. Okay, Dhriti, your doubt. Sakshi, your comment. Sakshi, your comment is correct. Dhriti's doubt. 1 and 4 is linked cause Russia, Greece. Correct that way too. Yes, Dhriti. So Russia and Greece are also linked. Why not? They in sentence 3 refers to old wars in 2. Because wars cannot form the basis for support. Wars cannot be the basis. Basis means you're talking about rationale. You're talking about some sort of reason. You're talking about some sort of issue. You're talking about some sort of concern. Okay, did you understand this, guys? Yes. Did you understand this? But Amresh, these wars, you know, you could also be talking about the wars, you know, which the divisions which happened between Russia and Greece. So that's why 4 and 3 can also be linked together. But wars are a concern, but they are not the basis for support. The support was given in a war. So I can't say war was the basis for support in a war. Got it, Dhriti? Yes or no? Got it? You cannot say war can be the basis for support in a war. Got it? Okay. If you put 2 at the end, then what will be your opener, Rohit? Fir opener kya hoga? You want to start with 1. But then look at 2. The nature of civil wars prescribes. Now, when you take Russia and Greece are major examples of individual loyalties being informed less by impersonal discourses and more by fluid, you're giving examples of this sort of debate or this sort of questioning which has been going on. Okay, now if I'm going to put 1 and 4 together, done. I'm going to put 4 and 3 together, done. If I'm going to put 2 at the end, now 1, 4, 3, till now you do not know what you're even talking about. Are you talking about a personal battle? Are you talking about wars in general? What are you talking about? So till now, 2 basically gives us the context. 2 basically tells us why you're talking about Russia. See, understand guys, your introduction sets the tone. So if I'm going to start with 1, that means the passage is about Russia and Greece. The passage is not about Russia and Greece. The passage is about the nature of civil wars. So this has to be your opener. Did you understand this, guys? Yes, yes, Diya, this needs logic. This question needs logic as well. Because ye de bahut sari cheeze ho sakti hai. It can be wars also. But you have to be very careful in arranging de is concerns. Concerns form the basis of the war. Okay, these divisions, which divisions? These divisions can be cleavages. It's very important to understand what to link together. So 1, 4, 3. Which sets the context or the tone? 2. So that becomes your opener. Got it, Azad? Clear, everyone? Okay, chalo. Last couple of questions on para jumbles, then we go to odd one out. Come on, everyone. These are advanced level questions. So if you're getting it right, you should be a little bit more confident. Come on, good, Prasanna. Come on, everyone. Yes, get it right, guys. Come on, next question. A little bit of focus, guys. Nobody give the answer before 60 seconds, and I promise I'll not play the devil anymore. Chalo. Come on, guys. Exactly, Amit. Wars can't be they. Wars can be they grammatically, but is question mein nahi. Diya, I heard him too. पियानो. ओके कम ऑन एवरीवन. कम ऑन गाइस. छोटा वाला दिया, लाइक अ वेरी लाइक टाइनी बेबी वाला. ओके ऑन गाइस. ही जस्ट सिट्स एंड हिट्स इट वन. ओके कम ऑन. Come on, guys. Scientific passage, guys, so build that link. Okay, Megha says 3241. Swapnil, okay, 1324, 3421, 3241. This seems like the popular option. So Meenal says 3241, Megha says 3241, Dhriti says 3241. What about the others? Guys, focus on these words. Come on. Different from what? Come on. Those who want to start with one, which option introduces this acid? Nay, Amit, abhi tak nay. I'm not explaining yet. Take your time. I have highlighted the words, guys, which are important. Now tell me the answer. This hormone, which hormone? Different substance, different from what? Okay, 3421 seems like the next popular option. Okay, guys, come on. Come on, let's look into this. Good, Swapnil. Come on, guys, let's look into this. Okay, Amit, explaining. Okay, come on, guys, now let's look into this. Okay, first of all, there's a confusion with the opening sentence. Can I safely say that 3 is my opening sentence? Yes or no? Can I safely say that this hormone, which hormone? Different substance from what? More. Guys, what is this acid? I wish I could hear you. Help me pronounce this acid, guys, but whatever. This acid is introduced here. Correct? Yes, without any doubt. Correct. So, 3 is going to be my opener. Okay, when flies launch an attack. Correct. When flies launch an attack. Correct. Flies is more general than white flies. Okay, Sally cyclic. Cyclic. But where's the C? Okay, Sally cyclic, whatever. Okay, thank you, Rohit. Okay, Sally cyclic. Okay, what? Yes, guys, Sally cyclic. Okay, so now, guys, I'm going to start with 3. When flies launch an attack, plants usually respond by producing jasmonic acid as a defense mechanism. Okay, this talks about as a defense mechanism. Now, the major confusion I've seen is with this. This hormone. Now, this hormone is jasmonic acid or this hormone is... Which one? Nay, Nandini, you can also say white flies is a type of flies. Can't you say white flies is a type of flies as well? Yes or no? This hormone. Hormone, how can it be a fly? How can the fly be an hormone? Are Amit, epic. Haan, correct Chetna. Okay, so which is the hormone? That is a confusion. That is a confusion. Correct. See, this hormone triggers the production of compounds that interfere with the fly's digestive enzymes, making it difficult for it to feed. Feed on the plant, Rohit. So that plant is secreting the hormone, isn't it? Correct. The confusion is mainly between jasmonic. Now see this, guys, as a defense mechanism. Which statement explains how it functions as a defense mechanism? Come on. Which statement explains how jasmonic acid functions as a defense mechanism? Defend. Defense mechanism. Two. Huh, but here it's referring to the plants only. It's referring to the plant. They're calling it a hormone, but it's jasmonic acid. They're referring to the plant. Two, guys. Otherwise, you're leaving this concept incomplete. See, I'll give you more connectors, but now listen to this. When flies launch an attack, plants usually respond by producing jasmonic acid as a defense mechanism. This hormone, okay, you feel that it is... But then where will I link it to, Rohit? Where would I link it to? What would I link it to? Where would I link jasmonic acid with? I mean, sorry, which option then talks about the hormone? Which option then talks about the hormone? Huh, guys, jasmonic acid is a plant hormone. Google kya Rohit abhi abhi. It's a hormone. It's a plant hormone. Okay, it's a plant hormone. So guys, that's correct. You can treat it as a hormone. Plants can also have hormones. Come on. Plant hormone. Done. Okay, guys. Now listen to this. Listen to this grammatically. Okay, now let's forget biology for a second. Listen to this grammatically, everyone. See, I'm going to start with 3 as my opener. It functions as a defense mechanism. It functions when the fly launch an attack. When the fly attacks the plant, the plant produces jasmonic acid as a defense mechanism. Now, how does this work as a defense mechanism? Because this hormone, now see guys, this hormone triggers the production of compounds that interfere with the fly's digestive system, making it difficult for it to feed. Okay, I'll explain. I'll come to it, Durvesh. Now, dekho, you want to start with 4. But why would you start with 4? 4 says different substance. Different from what? Different from jasmonic acid. Now look at this. I'm going to work with 3, 2. Wait guys, hold on. 1 minute. I'll take all your questions. Okay, I'll take all your questions. Yes, Dee, I'm coming to it. I'm as weak in biology as... I'm sure all of you are stronger in biology and science than I am. Huh. Logic lagana hi nahi. Just look at language. Now everybody listen to this. So this talks about an attack. This talks about a defense mechanism. Now listen to this. I'll explain. So 3, 2. But plants can produce a different substance. Different from what? Different from jasmonic acid. Salicylic acid. To help ward off pathogens such as a virus. Okay, white flies can trick the plant into behaving as if it was threatened with a disease. Whether it was threatened with a disease rather than an insect infestation, and the plants produce more salicylic acid and less insect repelling jasmonic acid. Again, so this clearly says that jasmonic acid is the one which is insect repellent. It is insect repellent. Okay, now... less insect repellent jasmonic acid, making it much easier for them to infest the plant. Now this ultimately talks about a solution. So 1 is going to come at the end, 3 is going to come at the beginning. The only question is about the plant hormone. Correct. Correct. Yes. Okay. Google. Okay. Rohit is up with his Googled answer. Chalo. Very good. So did you all understand this, guys? My basic point is this talks about defense mechanism. So explain which talks about defense mechanism. Plus, my one more logic is ye. Ek aur logic hai, guys. Listen to this now. This says the salicylic acid is used to ward off virus. But this is talking about making it difficult for it to feed and digestive enzymes. This is not a virus. It's not targeting the virus, na? So what do you think? Should I link 4-2 together or should I link 3-2 together? Should I put 4-2 together or should I put 3-2 together? Ye baat kar raha hai virus ki. It's talking about warding off pathogens or virus. This is talking about interfering with the fly's digestive enzymes. So you tell me, this hormone will be salicylic acid hoga ya jasmonic acid hoga? Kaun sa hoga? Which one is it going to be, guys? Correct. It's going to be 3-2. So answer option will be 3-2-4-1. Did you understand this, guys? 3 and 2 talks about jasmonic acid. 4 introduces salicylic acid. And 1 gives a conclusion. Got it, guys? Haan, Amresh, batao. Batao. Clear, guys? Everybody, got this? This talks about virus, but 2 is not talking about pathogens or virus. Okay. Okay, guys, ek aur baar. I'm going to explain this one time. Listen to this. 3 is my opener. 1 is my end. Salicylic acid talks about warding off pathogens such as virus. If you want to put 4 and 2 together, then this hormone will refer to salicylic acid. Triggers the production of compounds that interfere with the fly's digestive enzymes. You're not warding off a virus, no. You're not warding off a virus. So how can you link 4 and 2 together? How can you link 4 and 2 together? 3 and 2 will be coming together. 3 says defense mechanism preventing the fly from attacking the plant. So 3, 2, 4, 1. Did you all get this now, guys? Yes, exactly, Sakshi. Attack ke karan wo trigger hoke wo defense mechanism ban jata hai. Correct. Did all of you understand this, guys? 4 and 1. 4 and 1, Amresh. 4 and 1 is correct. 4 and then 1. Did you get this? 1 talks about both salicylic acid and it talks about jasmonic acid. So that's going to come towards the end. Done. Okay, guys, come on. Good, good, Rohit. Yes, mujhe bhi nahi pata tha. No, Diya. Look at it language-wise. This is talking about a virus. This is not talking about a virus. Defense and attack. Correct. Okay. Got it. Yes, the main part was the defense and the attack part. Correct. Okay, guys. Last PJ question and then we go to OOO. Odd one out. Come on. Last PJ question, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. Get it right. Don't overanalyze, guys. Do not overanalyze. Come on. The main part was defense. The main part was defense. Come on. Because the most of the passage talks about defense. Come on. Come on, everyone. Come on, everyone. Let's see who gets this right. Come on, guys. Okay, Dhriti says 2143. What about the others? Okay. Guys, go through it a little carefully. Focus on however there is a question. Is there an answer to that question? Come on. There is a question. Is there an answer to that question? Come on, guys, focus on this, everyone. Okay, come on, guys. I'm going to quickly explain this question. Shall we go through it, guys? Shall we go through it? Only Dhriti has given her answer. What about the others? Two, 1, 4, 3 says Dhriti. Okay, what about the others? Question hai, iska answer dhundo, guys. Where are the others? Come on, everyone. Okay, 2, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3. Okay, guys, 2, 3, 4, 1. Guys, why? Why do you want to start with 2? Why do you want to start with 2? The piece, which piece? Why do you want to start with 2, guys? But aapko 2 se shuru kyun karna hai? No, you've got this question wrong, guys. No, no, come on. This question. Okay, guys, Nandini, yeah, now I'm able to see, guys. But no, answer cannot be 1, answer cannot be 2. Why do you want to... Okay, guys, come on. I'm going to help you out a little bit with this. See, whenever there are equally good options as your opening sentence, do not select 1. Okay, now, guys, my... Okay, you tell me. If I have to arrange the order of the sentence... No, Meenal, not necessarily. A question can come anywhere in the passage. If it does not have an answer, then it will come at the end. Then it will come at the end. Okay. Now, guys, first tell me, which should be my starting point? If I have to build links, what should be my starting point? Nahi, Rohit, you've got the opener wrong, all of you. So, where should I start? Correct, Megha. See, I should... Now, if I have to build links, what should be my easy way out? From where should I try to build links, everyone? Answer this question. 3 ke saath, it's a question. I'm going to start with a question to build a link. Theek hai, link banane ke liye, I'm going to start with a question. I'm not saying 3 is my opener, but I'm going to start with 3 in order to build a link. What's the worst that could happen if individuals and institutions started funding the roughest sketches of an artist's idea? What would happen? Search if there's an answer given. Okay, 4 cannot be the answer to this. 3 cannot be an answer to this. That's more of a speculation. The fear from a market-driven culture is that the piece never comes to fruition and fails. This is the worst that could happen. So guys, 3-2 is a pair. There is a question and an answer. There is a question and an answer. Meenal, there is a link. What is the worst that could happen if you're funding the roughest sketches of an artist's idea? What is the worst that could happen? That piece or his sketch never comes to fruition and fails. So can I say 3-2 is a question and an answer, guys? Good, Amit. Very good. Guys, 3-2 question and answer hai. Hai Anna. Zyada se zyada kya ho sakta hai? What's the worst that could happen? It comes to fruition and it fails. Got it. Okay, so 3 and 2 is a subset. Okay, so this talks about failure. This talks about failure. This is negative. Okay, now, ye pairing negative pairing hai. We have seen great examples, positive pairing. What looks like a failure is often just the beginning of something else or something more interesting, positive. Look beyond. So, ab ye negative se positive ka shift karne ke liye, I need however. We have seen great examples of this when this is the fear that people have, but this fear often turns out to be nothing. So 3, 2, 4, 1, done. Your answer option is 3, 2, 4, 1. Guys, I'm telling you this, that see, don't have patterns in your head. So aaj maine aapke saath jab maine discussion kiya, I've seen that most of you have patterns in your head. Questions come either at the beginning or at the end. No. Quotations come either at the beginning or at the end. No. So cannot, no Meenal. So these patterns you have to eliminate. Guys, kuch bhi ho sakta hai. This is literature. Anything can happen. So we have to be extra cautious. If there is a question, search for an answer. If there is no answer, then I'm going to put it at an end. Because then that becomes a rhetorical question. Okay. Are thanks, Megha. Got it, everyone? Okay, now let's understand why not 3, 2, 1, 4. Because Nandini, 3, 2 is negative. Okay, what looks like a failure is often just the beginning of something else more interesting. This is positive. However, we have seen. So how can you say however after 1? 1 and 4, how will you justify however? If I don't put the however, then I can say yes, something more interesting, and we have seen great examples of this. Okay, so Nandini, 1, 4 cannot be because 1 ke baad I cannot put however. That's the only point. However nahi hota, so 1 and 4 would be a good subset. But only because of that however, I can't put 1 and 4 together. Got it, Nandini? Got it? Okay, so that's why your answer option is 3, 2, 4, 1. Okay, guys. Got it. Now, guys, a question to all of you. Should I give you... Rohit, aap ka doubt. Rohit ka doubt. Rohit ka doubt bahut upar cha chuka hai. Should we find the link to however? Yeah, exactly, Rohit. You should find the link to however. So, what? So what's this in 4? Acha, what's this in 4? This in 4 means this kind of fear or this kind of conviction or this kind of apprehension. However, we have seen great examples of this in very public forums. Okay, this also could mean that this fear being proven wrong. It's a little bit vague. I agree with that, Rohit. Okay. Got it? But ma'am, great examples of this. Exactly. What is this? Acha, I'll explain what is this. Okay, let's understand what is this. What's the worst that could happen? The fear from a market-driven culture is that the piece never comes to fruition and fails. However, we have seen great examples of this in very public forums. Okay, however, we have seen very great examples of this in very public forums. This over here. Now, what looks like a failure is often just the beginning of something else. This over here refers to this kind of fear of failure. This kind of fear of failure. Okay, this kind of fear of failure. This kind of fear of failure. And this also over here sort of embarks on what the author wants to prove, that this failure always never... it's not necessary that this really materializes. So, ye jo this hai, this is a very broad word. So, this also talks about this kind of funding into the roughest sketches of an artist's idea. The fear that people have is, let's not do this. There are great examples. Now, because it says great also borders on this. Okay. Did you understand this, guys? Yes or no? I would say that this does not refer to anything specific here. This refers to the apprehension, that apprehension. Did you understand this? Yes or no, guys? But basically, I know. Yeah, that sort of fear, that sort of that you do not go ahead and fund it. You feel that it will not come to fruition. You feel that it will fail. That sort of a fruition. That sort of a fear in that fruition. Got it? Clear? That sort of a belief or conviction. Exactly. Correct, Nandini. So actually, 1 and 4 would be a great subset. 1 and 4 would be a great subset. Agar however nahi hota to. 4 and 1 I can still justify with that however. But 1 and 4 I cannot at all justify it with however. Got it? Anytime, Diya. So guys, now do you want to try out at least one odd one out question, or you're too exhausted? What's the verdict? I know these were a little taxing, so I have 4 planned. So you tell me, do you want us to try out one at least? Can we do one at least, guys? With your kam se kam ek, guys, a title of the session karna to banta hai na? Yes, okay. So let's do one odd one out at least. Okay, don't worry, Rohit. I'll get back to you. I know we need a little bit of discussion on this, Rohit. I'll definitely I'll explain it completely in detail to you today, tonight on the group. Got it? Okay. Oh, array, that's the spirit sanket. Very good. Nay, Amit. Aaj main aap khana kha kar baithi hu. So, Amit, I've had my dinner today. Okay. Harwit, exactly. So your doubt, we'll discuss it on, I'll get back, I mean, your doubt, we'll discuss it in detail on the group. Got it? नॉर्मल दिया लाइक राइस बस। अरे साक्षी, ओके ओके गाइस, एक क्वेश्चन करते हैं कम से कम, एक क्वेश्चन, कम ऑन गाइस। चलो, ऑड वन आउट इज नॉट दैट टैक्सिंग ऑन योर ब्रेन, थोड़ा सा रिलैक्स हो जाओ, कम ऑन। डन प्राची, आई विल टेल यू द टाइम ऑल्सो, डन। कम ऑन गाइस, थोड़ा सा रिलैक्स एंड डू दिस क्वेश्चन नाउ, कम ऑन। ले बैक, आई विल नॉट बग यू अबाउट द ऑर्डर, सो डोंट वरी, जस्ट टेल मी विच इज द ऑड वन आउट, फॉरगेट द ऑर्डर, फॉरगेट द ऑर्डर, जस्ट टेल मी विच इज द ऑड वन आउट, कम ऑन। फोकस ऑन दीज लिंक्स गाइस, कम ऑन गाइस। अरे नो नो दिया, आई नो, यस अमरेश, एग्जैक्टली, यू आर हैविंग द सेम अमरेश फॉर डिनर। कम ऑन, वॉट दिया, अरे हाई फाई अमरेश, हाई फाई स्वप्निल, कम ऑन। ओके गाइस, सो व्हाट इज योर ऑड वन आउट, व्हाट्स द वर्डिक्ट, सो इट्स ईदर थ्री और वन। ओके गाइस, द आंसर ऑप्शन इज थ्री, द आंसर ऑप्शन इज थ्री। नाउ सी, अंडरस्टैंड दिस गाइस, कैन आई से दैट फाइव एंड टू, फाइव एंड टू इज अ सबसेट, इट टॉक्स अबाउट एंड यू नो अ ब्यूटिफुल फिनोमिना, a bioluminescence visible in world's oceans, this ghostly light is produced by dinoflagellates, yes or no guys, wonderful combination, yeah, all the junk root, so guys, did you understand, can I say 3 and 2 is a, can I say 5 and 2 is a subset, correct, exactly Prachi, so I'm going to say 5 and 2 is a subset, okay, now, they accumulate, who are these they, ironically they are also responsible for red tides which are water discoloring toxin generating blooms of the organisms that kill fish and other wildlife, they accumulate in filter breeding bivalve mollusks of the sort, so this could explain about dinoflagellates, correct, now my question ye three, look at this, many of those who think about bioluminescence suspect that it has a defensive purpose, now if I'm giving a suspicion, which statement says whether this suspicion is true or false? Which statement continues whether this is true or false? Come on, guys. Which one says whether it's true or false? No, the order is 5-2-4-1. 4-1. Kill fish, other wildlife, and it could be a detriment to the diner as well. So 5-2-4-1. Okay, which option says whether the suspicion is true or false? Amit, bioluminescence, luminescent light, ghostly light. वो luminescent light हो गया ना, तो इसलिए ghostly light. So 5 and 2 are linked together. No, 5-2-4-1. 5-2-4-1. Okay, this is produced by single-celled planktonic creatures called dino and they accumulate. How did this and come? How did this and come? This and has to be a continuation to 4. So 5-2-4-1. Okay, but those who suspect whether their suspicion is true or false, that is not explained. So, 3 becomes your odd one out. Got it, guys? Come on, quickly. Next question. Next question, guys. Fatafat. Come on, guys. We'll not take a lot of time. Come on, quickly. Come on, guys. Bill Links. Come on, everyone. Come on, everyone. Easy, guys. Bill Links. I'm sure that these two statements are definitely linked to each other. I'm sure that these statements are definitely linked to each other. I'm sure that these are sticking to the topic. Amrish, if you eliminate 5, how will 1, how will 5 come? 1 and 5 subset, hai na? They might not at first appreciate, but in the long run, people will trust and respect you. 1 and 5 is a subset. 3. Arey, Dhriti, 3 is the entire topic. Confrontation. Confrontation. Come on. Take the honorable stand. 4. Okay, look at 2 a little bit, guys. Look at 2 a little bit. When you defend those who are absent, you retain the trust of those who are present. Absent and present. Where would you link this? How would you link this? How would you link this, guys? See, you treat everyone by the same set of principles. Be honest, open, kind with them. People will also trust and respect you. Correct. 2 is vague. Exactly, Amit. Last may Prachi. 4 is the moral of the story. 4 is the moral of the story. That is what integrity really is. If you're honest, open and kind with the people. Exactly. Your answer option is correct. Good order, Akanksha. Yes, correct. Correct, Swapnil. Very good. Very good, guys. Dekho, see, when you defend those who are absent, absent from where, you retain the trust of those who are present. It's not about how to retain trust. It's basically not about how to retain trust. It's basically about how you should be honest, open, kind, not lose your integrity, be frank, and not resort to such sort of lowly things. Yes or no, guys? Yes or no? Correct, Nandini. Order is correct. Correct, Diya. Very good. Correct. Yes, guys. 3154. Got it, everyone? Yes or no? 2 is a little vague. See, guys, you have to understand ultimately the purpose of the passage. The purpose of the passage is, during confrontation, don't go with these courses. Don't belittle, don't criticize, betray confidence, gossip. Nay. We need to be true to our integrity. We need to trust, gain people's trust and respect. Initially, they might not like your honest confrontational stand, but at the end of it, they are definitely going to respect you for it. Did you understand this, guys? Yes or no? When you defend those who are absent, it's not about defending anybody. Who said it's about defending? It's about confrontation. Confrontation matlab kisi ko bolna ki, see, this is not right. This is not what I like. Okay. Done, Meenal. It's about confrontation. It's not at all about defending. Got it, guys? Yes or no? Clear with this, everyone? Okay. Come on, guys. Next one. Last 2 questions to go, guys. Come on. I know you can do it. Chalo. Next question, guys. Quickly. Padafat. Come on, everyone. Yes, you will do it. Come on. You will crack it. Chalo. Come on, guys. Good, Nandini. That's the spirit. Nandini, I know, aaj Saturday hai, aapka Big Boss 10:30 ko shuru hone wala hai. So Nandini is all up for more questions. Arey Amit, what's for dinner, Amit? Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, everyone. Good, Amit. nice, simple. Okay, Azad says 5, Prasanna says 2. Haan, yeah, definitely. Akanksha's, okay, guys, so it's E5 or 2. But guys, 5 and 3 are linked, no? Why is it hard for Turkey to remain a strategic partner for the United States? Because Turkey's parameters are constantly changing. And there is no long-term predictability. So 5 and 3 is a link. Correct, they are good. Come on. Corruption. DK, which option talks about corruption, guys? 3, 4, 5 is talking about Turkey and United States. Sort of like a post-dinner snack diya. So guys, 2 is your opener. 2 is your odd one out. Na? Corruption, erosion of institutions, DK. Hai na? 1 is basically your... See, sovereign democracies must constantly change their minds in foreign relations, etc. To make policies, you have to make these policies align with your domestic necessities. It's general. Okay, Turkey's parameters are constantly changing. There's no long-term predictability. This is the main reason it is hard for Turkey to remain a strategic partner of the United States. As long as the United States has no strategic interest in the survival of Turkey, it remains impossible for these countries to share a common language of cooperation. It is all about how you build a, how you basically foreign relations. The entire passage is about foreign relations. It's not about sovereign democracy model. It's all about how to build and maintain foreign relations. Yes or no, guys? Yes or no? Clear. So your odd one out is 2. Got it, everyone? Got it? Yes. Okay. Think about the order, guys. Not so hastily. I want you to work on the order. Don't worry. Let's come to the next question. Come on. Try this out. I'll post the PPT with the solutions. Don't worry. Order itna jaldi hastily. No. I want you to think a little, Nandini. No. Come on, guys. Last question. This is something easy. Come on. Come on, everyone. Last question on your screens. Come on, guys. Let's see who gets this right. Come on, everyone. Bill links, guys. Come on. Bill links. Okay, you want an order? Achha, pehle ye question karte, then I'll tell you the order for both the questions. Don't worry. Okay, so come on. This question, acha, you're going with Danamit. Okay, guys, come on. Let's quickly look at it. The odd one out is 4. Okay, let's build the order, everyone. Let's build the order. While New York and New Orleans remain established centers for jazz, new voices can emerge from just about anywhere. Okay, now look at this. Let's look at three first. Let's look at three. New voices can emerge just from anywhere. For example, from London. London has emerged as the hotbed. So 3, 5. Correct? I'm going to go with 3 and 5. I'll explain. Ek baar dekho. I'm going to go with 3 and 5. Did you all understand this, guys? I'm going to go with 3 and 5. Do you all agree with this? Okay. Then we have a, so now this talks about an example from London. This talks about ADHD, a band from Iceland, 2, which has found fans in faraway places, etc. So I'm going to have 3, 5, 2. Today's nonconformists and mavericks also incorporate elements of hip-hop, rock, or classical music into their jazz works. This is more talking about the composition. Ye composition ki baat kar raha hai. But this is talking about Tokyo from Japan created a buzz beyond Asia. Ye bhi example hai. So your order is 3, 5, 2, 1. 3, 5, 2, 1. Huh, so Nandini, while it's contradiction, na? So while New York and New Orleans remain established centers, this is established, new voices are emerging from just about anywhere. So this while is also justified here. While is also justified here. Yes or no? 4 is more about the composition and what they are incorporating into their music. Who said while cannot start a passage? While I was late to class, I still made it in time to understand, you know, to get my assignment or something like that. So while can be your opener. Who said while can't be your opener? See, while New York and New Orleans remained established centers for jazz, new voices can emerge just about anywhere. Okay, so the order is 3, 5, 2, 1. Did you understand this, guys? 3, 5, 2, 1. 3, 5. 5 ke baad then. And finally. Finally, then. 3, 5, 2, 1. Huh, so they created a buzz beyond Asia. Look at this. Look at this. See. Where is this? Found fans. Founding fans in faraway places. Finding fans and creating a buzz. Isn't it the same thing, Dia? Finding fans and creating a buzz. Isn't it the same thing? Correct. Good, Durvesh. Very good. Same thing. Okay. Okay, guys. So, this one was the order that you all wanted. I'm going to give you the order. You're going to think about it a little. Okay, because your orders were a little hasty. Order is 1, 3. Listen to this, guys. Thoda sa unconventional hoga. I want you to look at this and think about this a little. Okay, 1, 3, 5, 4. The order is 1, 3, 5, 4. Arey, do wari diya. Do wari. Okay, the order is 1, 3, 5, 4. Look at 1. This is the main reason it is hard for Turkey to remain a strategic partner for the United States. Because it's not able to do this. Then you explain, Turkey's parameters are constantly changing and there's no long-term predictability. So think about this a little, guys. Think about this a little and we will discuss it in the next class. Food for thought. Okay, done, guys? Yes or no? So I've given you the order. I didn't want you to be a little hasty with it. So it's not 1, 5 and all of that. I agree that 5 and 3 are linked to each other. But should it be 3, 5, 5, 3? That I want you to mainly look into it. Okay, so this is your food for thought. Think about this and we will all meet tomorrow. Huh. So just see 5-3 and 3-5 Nandini. That's all. Yes. Yes, Durvesh. I'm going to share it immediately on the group. Okay. I'll share it immediately on the group. Okay. Got it? Done, everyone. So I will see you all. Guys, I will see all of you tomorrow. Okay. And tomorrow, guys, is the beginning of the plus course. So everyone, guys, everyone, 8th October, 3 p.m. I want to see all of you on the plus course. Okay, guys, those who are not there, take the plus subscription, Diya. Haan, Diya, paka, I would, 1 minute, but I can't mute it here. So, isiliye. Okay, so guys, are, thank you so much, Amresh. Good night, guys. Yes, Akanksha, posting it right on the group. Okay, got it, everyone? Great. So, Nandini, work on it, don't worry. But guys, this was really, 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 really advanced level. I hope you've got some really great inputs from this. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye. Take care, guys. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye, guys. Bye-bye. Take care. So, Ritu MBA, take the Plus subscription, everyone. And see you all. Bye, guys. Take care.